not your average bass, extra large stone bass. Kev, make it.
He's making up, fellow.
Head fillet.
Just head.
Just head. Have to do it different because it's not your standard fish. It has a middle bone, like a turbot, that you have to get up and over.
Oh, you turn me.
Instead of running your knife the whole way through the middle, you have to come from either side. Oh, good grief. Trimming. The bone off the middle to perfection. Staying close to the bone, not to take any excess meat off, getting the best yield. There we go. 25 pound stone bass cut to perfection by our head filleter, Kev.